women. What's going on, man?
Oh boy, am I glad to see you guys. What a mess.
Yeah, we noticed. What happened, dude?
My kingdom is ruined, my crown's gone forever, Gunter and the rest of my babies are missing. You know, just your basic average worst day of your life.
But other than that?
Ice King, it'll be fine.
Yeah, we can get this all fixed up. Somehow.
How? My insurance doesn't cover acts of glob. I checked.
Dude, he's got to know something about what happened. We have to find a way to make him talk.
Yeah, maybe it's time we went all popo on his butt.
Interrogation time?
Interrogation time.
Ice King, what happened here? We can't help you if we don't know where to start.
How would I know? You think I have time for this now?
Right, let's get to work. We'll take turns working him. He's no softy, so be tough. You want to help us, don't you? Sit down and have a good hard think.
Not now, guys. I'm defrosting here.
Dude, we're blowing it. Time to get mean.
Jake, you're up. We need to take turns working him. Remember.
Oh, come on, guys. Is it getting warm in here?
Listen up, Ice King. You flooded our house, so you better start talking before I get really mad.
Whoa, whoa, whoa there. Okay, well, it started when I tried to freeze something. One quick blast and somehow I melted a wall. Anyway, what was I doing?
Now we're getting somewhere. Let's keep up the pressure. Okay, great. That's a start, but then what happened?
Have you seen Gunter? Well, ask him. Oh, Gunter.
See what happens when I get mad?
I'm sorry, guys. It's my fault. After the first wall melted, I tried to refreeze it, but another wall melted. Before I knew it, I was living all open floor plan, and the water started rising.
We're almost there, man. Keep going.
Whoops. Sorry. We need to take turns working him. Remember?
Oh, come on, guys. Is it getting warm in here?
Spill your guts, Ice King! Tuh! I will break you!
Oh, I'm sorry. Something happened to my crown. Instead of freezing, it kept melting. Oh, I melted my whole kingdom. Me, I melted it. I was so annoyed with my crown, I threw it away. Maybe a bad move thinking about it in retrospect.
Good job, Jake. The interrogation was a success.
First thing we need to do is find your crown, Ice King.
Yeah, if we can figure out what's wrong with it and fix it, you can start refreezing the Ice Kingdom.
I don't know. Now that I think about it, I kind of like having beachfront property.
Dude, we cannot leave Oo underwater because you want to kick it at the beach.
Oh, all right. When I threw the crown away, it landed on an iceberg. Last time I saw it, it was floating toward the Candy Kingdom. You know, if it's still there after all the flooding and stuff. Ooh, I almost forgot. I found this. It was frozen into the wall before, you know, the melting and stuff. I figured you might need it.
Cool. Thanks, man. Come on, Jake. Time to set course for the Candy Kingdom. Yeah! Yeah! Simon? Where's the sword?
Oh, that thing isn't like a regular sword. You gotta summon it during a fight. I'd love to hang. I would, but I'm kind of busy right now.
Yeah. Dang, all wet again. To the Candy Kingdom! Sure gone piratey over there.
Snag it. Nab it.
Grab it.
Snag it. Got it. Snag.
Jake, we've got company, man.
Let's show these chumps a thing or two. These guys. I know. Try using the sword that Ice King gave you.
Algebraic!
Man, I'm really bad at this. Skronk! Charge! You're going down!
Uh-oh. This looks bad.
Nice! Whee!
Ow! Ow! I regret how that went.
Get my hackles up, man.
Ow, ow.
Stay down, you ding dongs. Jeez.
Snack.
Grabbed it.
Got it. Snag. Snag.
Citizens and crew of the Candy Kingdom, be on the lookout for intruders. Repel all orders.
That's weird. This place is on lockdown.
You're in for
the banana
now.
Guards don't look happy to see us.
I'm really bad at this. Get them!
That's the door to the security room.
President of the Candy Kingdom, please panic.
We need to find who's in charge.
Please do not panic.
The stuff.
Smells rotten, dude. And for once, it ain't me.
Huh?
choose goose. Yeah.
Welcome, welcome. The pleasure's all mine. You're carrying Dosh, so that's a good sign. Welcome, guys. I'm always selling, but where I get my goods, I'm not telling.
How long does a flood normally last? Hey,
good guys one, dinguses zero. We gotta find another way.
Citizens and crew of the Candy Kingdom, be on the lookout for intruders. Repel all borders.
Ow. Yep.
Huh.
we go!
I'm not sure about the whole nautical.
Colonel Candycorn, what gives?
Yeah, why are all the banana guards putting a beat down on us? Somebody get kidnapped again or something?
That's High Admiral Candycorn to you, landlubbers. I have placed my crew on alert level hard candy. As to why, well, that is on a need-to-know basis, and you don't.
Don't what?
Need to know, you scurvy swine! And since Princess Bubblegum is busy tending to her subjects with her friend Marceline, no new needing to know declaration shall soon be forthcoming.
Huh? I think it means he ain't telling us squat. Let's interrogate his butt. And while we're at it, ask him why he's talking like a salty sailor and stuff. It's really weirding me out.
What the flip is happening here, Mr. High Admiral? We're looking for the Ice King's missing crown, but the guards won't let us pass. What gives?
We're on high alert to protect the kingdom from pirate forces, which means all non-candy persons are to be caught and thrown into the brig. That's prison to you.
Dang, he doesn't look too happy. We better go careful here. I like you, Admiral. I want to help. But what's with all the pirate biz? I don't get it.
It's nothing personal, you understand. I have to protect the kingdom. Only candy folk can be trusted right now. Pirates have been spotted off the starboard bow.
Hey, man, my friend here doesn't understand all this sailor speak. Help us out. What's going on?
I can't trust anyone that comes by boat. You understand. To fight a pirate, you must think like a pirate. I saw them patrolling the high seas around the kingdom, so I raised the alarm. We must stay on lockdown. Your boat isn't a pirate boat, is it? Pirates?
Who does he think he's calling a pirate?
Man, we're not pirates. There's nothing we hate more than a pirate, right, Jake?
You can't trick an admiral of the high seas.
We ain't no pirates, dude. But if we were, we'd shiver your timbers, all right. Let us get on with our biz and lose the guards.
I guess maybe I've gotten a little carried away with all this pirate business. Okay. I should really keep things on lockdown until the princess comes back, though. But come to think of it, I haven't seen her for a while now. I do hope she's okay. No, she'll think I've been a terrible admiral.
Drop the lockdown, bro, and we can help sort this mess out for you. Promise.
Well, if you promise, then maybe I could.
Sorry. Go on.
Pirates!
Right, continue, Jake.
I can smell pirates a mile off.
This is getting old. Stand your guards down. Like now, man!
What's with a peg arm, Finn? And are both of your legs real legs? You must be pirates. You can't trick me. For all I know, you are here to capture the princess. Guards, seize these pirate spies and clap them in irons.
We sure got that interrogation wrong, Jake. We better keep a low profile around here. Let's go find Marceline. She'll know what's going on.
What the flip is happening here, Mr. High Admiral? We're looking for the Ice King's missing crown, but the guards won't let us pass. What gives?
We're on high alert to protect the kingdom from pirate forces, which means all non-candy persons are to be caught and thrown into the brig. That's prison to you.
Dang, he doesn't look too happy. We better go careful here. I like you, Admiral. I want to help. But what's with all the pirate biz? I don't get it.
It's nothing personal, you understand. I have to protect the kingdom. Only candy folk can be trusted right now. Pirates have been spotted off the starboard bow.
Hey, man, my friend here doesn't understand all this sailor speak. Help us out. What's going on?
I can't trust anyone that comes by boat, you understand. To fight a pirate, you must think like a pirate. I saw them patrolling the high seas around the kingdom, so I raised the alarm. We must stay on lockdown. Your boat isn't a pirate boat, is it? Pirates?
Who does he think he's calling a pirate?
We're not pirates, Colonel. You know that. Snap out of it. We need to find the princess.
I guess maybe I've gotten a little carried away with all this pirate business. Okay. I should really keep things on lockdown until the princess comes back, though. But come to think of it, I haven't seen her for a while now. Well, I do hope she's okay. Oh, no. She'll think I've been a terrible admiral.
If the guards leave us alone, we'll go and find the princess for you. Promise, dude.
Well, if you promise, then maybe I could.
Drop the lockdown, bro, and we can help sort this mess out for you. Promise.
Okay, I guess you can be trusted. Well, the princess was last seen with Marceline at the rear of the castle. You should start there. I'll send out an order to say that Finn and Jake are definitely not pirates and are not to be bothered. Fare thee well.
Good job, Jake. The interrogation was a success.
Look. Order, it says, you suppose that's...
The banana guard should leave us alone now.
That just sounds weird. Look,
there's a great view of the Candy Kingdom from here. Let's find some treasure. We gotta find Marceline.
Yeah!
looking, dude.
Yeah! Yeah! Come on! Yeah! Huh. What the hey? The chains are too thick. I bet Marceline's axe could chop through them, though.
Finn, Jake, over here!
Marceline? Why are you out here?
Yeah, why are you hiding, girl? You seen Princess Bubblegum?
While I was trying to round up Candy Kids, I ran into Bonnabelle. She had Ice King's crown and said something weird was happening to it. While we were talking, somebody kidnapped her and took my hat and threw it in the water. I'm stuck.
We need to get that crown and save PB. Did you see who it...
No, whoever it was, they snuck up on us. I saw which way they went, and I can help you, but only if you can get my hat back.
On it. We'll be back soon, Marcy. Hang in there.
Yeah, stay cool.
You don't have to tell me twice.
There it is! Dang, all wet again. I should be able to move this.
Report any and all unauthorized persons within the kingdom by order of the...
Yeah! Dang, all wet again. I should be able to move this.
Yeah. Yep. Finn and Jake, I'm really glad you're here. I've been trying to open this gate and drain some of this water, but the controls are broken. Can you help me?
That looks too complicated, Jake. We better get BMO to help.
Oh, the water must have done something to the controls, and I'm hopeless with this sort of thing.
Whoop! Yeah! Come on!
Aren't sure you youngsters don't remember the great flood of 59. Was it 49? Oh, can't be 69. That was a great drought. Was it 67? Yeah.
We should move this. We should move this.
It smells like wet dog around here.
something to the controls, and I'm hopeless with this sort of thing.
Our beloved Peppermint Butler is not lost at sea. His current status is listed as cannot be found.
Yoink! Dang, those rogue guards still don't look friendly.
Please do not panic!
You guys are lucky that over there is out of my chair.
Mathematical!
Ow! Yeah! Bad at this.
Next time you'll walk the plank. Arr.
Here you go, Marcy. Sorry it's all soggy and stuff.
It's all good. Alright, so whoever took Bonnabelle put her on a boat and sailed off in the direction of the evil forest. Or, you know, where the evil forest used to be.
Then that's where we have to go. Let's get back to the boat.
The water has caused serious damage to the castle foundations. I can help you. Climb aboard and I will take you back.
Oh, did it rain last night?
Just leave it to me. All right.
Ha,
this will be easy.
Please, pirate scum! Jurisdiction!
Algebraic!
Yeah!
sweat.
I must get back to repairing the castle now. Goodbye.
Thanks, Gumball Gar.
You guys seen anyone?
All aboard!
Banana guards, cool! Thank you.
raining, all wet again.
Hey. How's it going?
What's up, dude?
Hey, man.
What's up?
Climb on! Up we go!
Bananas float, because, you know, that's kind of wrong.
I'm not sure about that.
hardcore. Sweet.
Anybody remember where we parked the boat?
Ow!
Don't be limp, but don't breathe on me either.
I'm gonna get humped. Ow! Oh yeah, they all, ow, you're hurt.
Wait,
one second. Hold on. Alright. Yeah, I guess they were playing. Oh, you should see it. It was funny. They all, like, bounced. Oh, like, Regina finally came back, and so it was us four, Carpet and, Sykes and Regina and myself. And, Sykes goes, oh, I'll be right back, and he leaves the party. And then Carpet's like, oh, I'll be right back. And I'm looking, I'm like, what's going on? So I look at the player list, and it was like PG, Kelly, and them two all in a playing Red Dead in a party. But it was all private, so. Doing. Yeah, they're all playing the Ferrano now. They're in their own party. That's what, like I said, like, I think the, I wrote Sykes, they go, I go, why'd you guys all leave? Because they don't like Regina? And they're like, no, PG sent me an invite. I was like, well, why'd you say just, I go, why'd you say I'll be right back and left? And then Carpet said the same thing and left. And then I look and they're all playing the same game together in their little private party. What I told you, I'm what? Yeah. I don't think Steven Sykes, I think Sykes doesn't really, I mean, yeah, no. It's weird because, like, Sykes, like, will still go in the party with her and, like, doesn't really care, I guess, but it's like Kelly and PG are all butthurt about it. Like, they don't even want to be around her. Just don't like her, I guess, so. Well, they do private all the time, so. Okay, you. Yeah, they're it's like Sykes, Waffles, and Kelly. They're playing for honor, so a group of four. Yeah, just message Sykes. They can invite you. Oh. Oh, I'm going back to my Adventure Time.
Wanna go shopping?
Uh-oh. Baby, can I help you? What's up? What are you doing? Yeah.
I still want to find that female cook guy. He's definitely must be the undermesher. He's been going after everybody. He's gone after us before. He's gone after, like, Brad's group a couple of times.
Yeah, we thought
I don't think he had the base.
One of their alts. We thought he was one of those dipshits' alts.
He looted something of you. I don't know, something of your body. No, Bizzle. Bizzle, I don't know. It just lays out in the open, I guess. They took your bugs. It's on the event log.
We're gonna burn this goddamn place down. We're gonna burn everything down. Like, kill them all.
Cool.
Oh no, we've been making jugs and iced tea and all that shit.
Really? We didn't use that many bombs.
No, there should be a bunch.
They're crazy. Half a chest.
Hey, there should be a bunch on the...
No.
On the, what do you call it?
You got an alert account, dummy.
Fireball cauldron. On the fireball cauldron. There should be a bomb. Yeah, I got two bows if you want to help me Star Wars. I might need a repair kit for one of them. The Eye of the Khan.
Adventure time!
Course explosive bombs! And I let... there should be something somewhere. If not, this business got a man chest in it. She's been organizing the fuck out of it.
Gnome down! Rats!
What's dark as shit down here now? I'm gonna go smoke a cigarette. Have a bag.
Not good.
I already beat it.
Find a hole.
I beat it today. I beat that game.
I'll play. Tells stories of death.
I'm playing Adventure Time.
World's greatest detective. Oh, we're gonna switch to see that.
God damn it, I got my ass kicked.
This is embarrassing.
Got this in your mouth. Hey, what's this? I'm taking all my arrows. Crick old fart. They're not all gone. God. I only made about 2,000 of each. Not all gone. I'm not messing with it. It's a waste. Yep. No fair. Unless you want armor of thralls. I don't, but... That thing's... you can go well up in that base. The whole side of it's down. Like, you can go see the... It's all cut up. You can see the entire base, everything. There's nothing in there. Unless they got stuff hidden on their bodies, they... They're not. There's nothing there. What now? Go away.
Hey!